the five Kage assemble here today in response to Lord Raikage's summons. I, Mifune, shall preside over it. Now let the five Kage summit commence.
There is no time. First, I will tell you why I called you here. I've summoned you here to finally question your loyalties.
This is very sudden, Raikage. Loyalties? Aren't you exaggerating a bit?
You're shameless, Tsuchikage. You're the most suspicious of all.
What you say?
Leaf, stone, sand, mist. The Akatsuki is composed of rogue ninja from your villages. And that's not all. I have proof that there are those among you who have even utilized the Akatsuki.
Utilized? What do you mean by utilized?
You're Kazekage, and you know nothing? You San have previously used the Akatsuki.
Currently, all five great nations are equally stable and are switching over from arms buildup to disarmament. Of course, there are risks that come with that. If a war breaks out suddenly, who will fight?
So one way to avoid that risk is having a mercenary force, such as the Akatsuki handy, is that it?
They go into battle for a very low price, and they've achieved excellent results.
Don't go high and mighty on me!
What is it, Lady Mizukage?
Since it's come to this, I will be honest. There is concern as to whether someone may have been manipulating my predecessor, the fourth Mizukage. It could have been one of the Akatsuki, but I didn't want to make a big deal out of it.
Your village too? You disgust me, each and every one of you.
Before you start arguing each other's merits, there's something I would like to tell everyone.
What is it?
The Akatsuki's leader is probably Madara Uchiha.
What?
I don't understand it all myself, but this is from a pretty reliable source.
I thought he was long dead. So, he really is a monster, huh?
Let me say this as the leader of this neutral state. It's a rare thing indeed for all five Kage to convene in one place. So how think you? Until the Akatsuki can be disposed of, why not form the world's first allied ninja force?
Allied forces?
A splendid proposition. We are practically in a state of emergency. Cooperation is key.
That would be acceptable. However, to whom do you propose handing the reins of these allied forces?
If the choice were left solely to you all, you would squabble. Thus, I would like to make this suggestion. The only remaining Jinchuriki is the Leaf's Nine Tails, and I feel that how he is guided will be the key. Also, considering that working with differing personalities, ages, and nations would be necessary, I think the best choice would be this. Why not allow the Hidden Leaf Village's Hokage to lead the Ninja Alliance forces?
What?! Why? Why would you give supreme authority over the Ninja Alliance to him? This man is also known by the moniker, the Ninja of
I am merely stating my unbiased opinion as a neutral party.
If it's acceptable, then I will take this mission.
Don't make me laugh! Nobody said you were...
Just a moment, please.
Al, what's this about? What does Lord Hokage's bandaged eye have to do with anything?
Something about the way things were going felt off, so I took the liberty of using my Byakugan on the Lord Hokage. What I saw when I did so was something I had fought long ago, the Sharingan of Shisui Uchiha. Shisui's particular visual jutsu induced phantom experiences which seemed like voluntary acts.
Hokage! Don't tell me you're manipulating Mifune to turn the situation to your advantage!
Even if you fool the others, you cannot trick my Byakugan. Lord Hokage!
You...
Well, hello there! Sasuke Uchiha has invaded this place. I wonder where he could be. Time to find Sasuke! Come on!
What?
Sasuke? What's he doing here?
Let the game begin! I wonder who'll get to meet him first.
And the moth flies into the flame. Darui! See!
Sir!
We're going to avenge B! Come!
This summit could get interesting.
Ow. We would like you to confirm whether the Hokage's visual jutsu is still engaged or
not. It's not. Right now, even his chakra network is quiet. The jutsu is undone.
Lord Hokage, you have lost trust. A shame. Since I may have still chosen you without your resorting to such tactics.
But may have is not good enough. I shall do whatever it takes to protect the ninja world. You'll never unite the world through discussion. Morals and ethics will affect no change at all.
But it takes time to actualize an ideal. Even if you think it's all right, in the end, you'll just breed distrust, ill feelings, and hatred. Look, Danzo, right now we cannot even trust what you say.
Whether you trust me or not, results are necessary.
If that's the state of the world, and of humanity, if we stop trying to understand and trust each other, all that will remain is fear and terror. Strategy that does not incorporate morality and giving up are things that I no longer accept easily.
Such deep thoughts, but you're still just a green brat who knows nothing about running a village. So now's your chance to ask anything you'd like. As your senior, I'm willing to answer any question you have. Danzo?
Say that again!
Then let me ask you this.
Sure. Go ahead. No holds barred, kid.
When did you all forsake yourselves?
Huh?
Now, Gaara, what should we do? We cooperated with the Leaf on their Sasuke retrieval operation, but he's now descended to joining the Akatsuki.
Sasuke Uchiha, huh?
Well, we made it into the summit venue, but... he went off to reconnoiter, and he's not coming back again.
Wanna bet he actually left us this time?
He's not here! Search the inside!
Whatever you do, don't let Sasuke Uchiha get away!
Yes, sir!
Uh-oh. Looks like they caught on to us somehow.
You were wrong again, Suigetsu. Looks like he didn't just leave us.
Would have been easier if he had.
That jerk! He sold us out!
Let's go.
Hey, Sasuke?
Our only goal here is Danzo. If anyone else gets in our way, we'll cut them down.
What is it, Karin?
What was that feeling? Everything in me is trembling. Sasuke. Monstrous chakra. Move!
Now there's a flashy entrance for you. Sheesh.
kid! I'm gonna teach you the fear of true fury!
What's up? That guy's seriously ticked about something.
These guys are Hidden Cloud Jonin, and the giant in the middle is the Raikage. They won't let us pass easily.
Hey, where's Karin?
She seems to have taken advantage of the last attack to hide.
She always was good at running away. Well, whatever. If she stays out of the way, I can really cut loose.
You, enemy of B, my brother! I, the Raikage, will finish you personally!
Begin!
Now you'll see what it feels like to lose without a shred of skin left on you!
Get out of my way.
Sasuke, he's acting kind of weird.
We'll back you up as much as we can.
Sasuke Uchiha. Even with the Sharingan, there's no way he'll beat the boss.
Little.
Hurry up and vanish.
Lord Raikage, if you're injured, I'll heal you.
I'm gonna slap him! That is all!
Should I do it? I'll cover for you, but you better be careful.
Nobody asked for your help. I'll end this soon.
No one defeats the Raikage!
I only want Danzo. Everything else will destroy.
Sasuke, calm down! We actually make the efforts we get to. You're not half bad.
With the thunderclap. Isn't giving me much of a fight.